I feel nauseous, believe me. Never had a lot of shit come easy. Had to work hard, struggle just to be me.
One step closer, and this goes into the water. The cave will fill with your deepest, darkest nightmares, and you will never reach your precious venom roots.
Don't do it, Crane.
Oracle, I'm heading into Croc's lair to collect the plant spores Ivy spoke about. He's in some kind of old sewer network. Send me the schematics. It's like a maze down here.
There's nothing on record. Bruce, are you sure about this? Sounds like a suicide mission.
I've got no choice. I've tuned the scanner to detect the spores required to make the antivenom. It'll lead me straight to them.
What about Croc?
Croc's just an animal. And animals just need traps and the right bait. I'll be fine. I'll contact you when I'm done. These floating platforms will support me, but will also send sound waves through the water, giving away my position to Croc. I'll need to move as slowly as possible.
Feasting on your bones.
Hmm.
These spores don't contain enough of the antivenom mold. I'm going to need to find more.
You, Batman. feasting on your bones.
Feast on your bones.
I've got enough spores. I need to get back to the Batcave and formulate the antidote.
Oh, I get it. You've activated a sonar beacon down there. Clever.
Oracle, I'm getting out of here.
What about Croc?
He won't be a problem.
Mm-hmm.
can't run from me!
Caves will be your tomb. I will find you.
It's okay. I've got the mold samples. I'm heading to the Batcave to mix up the antidote.
Good. I tell you to hurry, but I'm sure you know what you're doing. Contact me in the cave if you need anything.
Scan and open.
Are you to making the cure?
Close. It's been more difficult than I expected. The process is slow, difficult, and doesn't produce much antidote.
And the good news?
The chemical will definitely stop Ivy. It may also reverse the Titan transformation. I need to run some more tests to be sure. I've set the computer to create more, but I need to get out of here and find Ivy.
Thank God. Her plans have reached the Gotham River. Batman! Bruce, are you all right?
I'm fine.
Batman. I've been running a simulation on the damage Ivy's plants will do if they reach Gotham.
They won't get that far. My antidote will stop them and Ivy.
I hope you're right. I'm here if you need me.
Oracle, we've got another problem.
What now? Two-Face? Riddler? Some kind of giant Joker robot?
Unfortunately, nothing that simple. I'm at the main sewer junction, and it appears to be polluted with Titan. Why? What's he doing now?
I'll look into it.
The Titan water seems to be corrosive, but it shouldn't trouble the suit. What have you found out?
I'm not sure you're ready for this.
No, but go ahead.
Joker's pumping all the waste products from the Titan process into that chamber. It acts as a kind of natural storage tank. Once it's full, it releases the water into the Gotham River. Normally, it's safe, but...
But this time it's full of Titan. How do I stop it?
I'm working on it.
Shut them all down.
What will happen if this Titan stuff reaches Gotham?
It won't reach Gotham.
That Titan stuff does to people? Turns them into monsters.
But my mom!
It'll be an improvement.
Something funny? I take it you've done what I told you to do. I hope so. Because if you're lying to me, I'll have your eyes and fingers.
Enjoy it while you can. These caves will be your tomb.
That's not what I heard.
What are you talking about?
He's here!
Then what?
Held him upside down and beat the crap out of him.
You look stupid. Ability is the hard to do, but it is not why I put you down there. He's trying to shut down the power.
That's the first pump disabled.
Great. Only two more to find.
Oracle, that's the second pump shut off.
Just one more to go.
Show yourself. Is this your best move?
Telling you, if there's one place you'd expect to find a bat, it's down in a stinking cave. I can't see him anymore. Hold up, I'm coming with you.
Haven't you? What's keeping you? He's down there.
doing?
Bust me out of Blackgate to send me underground? There's gotta be easier ways to make a living.
He's taking one of you out! And not in a first date kind of way. I said I wanted a backstop. Did no one listen? It's like you don't want to break up by the ass you face crying over them.
I'm going to head back up to the surface and track down Ivy.
Get in touch if you need anything.
What do we do? He's here! Come on!
You're down there, Bats, ruining my plans? Well, stay where you are! I'm sending down a token of my displeasure. Of course, I hope it doesn't hurt you too badly.
Ooh.
Ivy's getting stronger. I need to stop her now.
I think she's still in the gardens where you left her, but she'll be in control of it now. You'll be walking into a trap.
That's what she thinks.
This island belongs to me now. What do you think you can do, Batman? I am everywhere. My baby is every move. You and your kind are arrogant enough to think you can destroy us. You will fail, and we will become the most powerful force on the planet. You will pay, Batman, for hurting my baby. When I finish with Batman, I'll be coming after you, Joker.
Will you really? Now that's gratitude, isn't it? Give him presents, experiment, nice heart, and they still turn on you.
I salute my fallen enemy!
You will pay, Batman, for hurting my babies.
Oh, God. Does she ever stop going on about those plans of hers?
When I finish with Batman, I'll be coming after you, Joker.
Oh, that's gratitude, isn't it? Give him presents.
So you're here at last. Do you like what I've done with the place? My babies are...